another update. Okay, I'm just gonna leave for the first time in 5 days I'm back here. I'm gonna come back to see if they got the basket. They probably don't, but again, guys, we are here at Sears. The big banner's up now. You guys can see in the back. It's getting quite empty in the back. We'll get to that in a second. But yeah, there's the big banner. So there's all the cars over here. Here's my family, guys. Hey, I feel like I... Good. Doing my job, that's what I'm doing.
What's that?
What's my job? Documenting these stores that are going.
Oh, really?
Yep. I'm also trying to find where my basket is that I purchased. Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed that look inside of the Sears here at McKinley Mall here in Blaisdell, New York. For update number 3, I don't think I've ever shown this store here. It's just sad the store has to go. It breaks my heart seeing this store has to go. You guys are starting to see it's starting to get empty in quite a few spots in the back there. Still have not found my basket yet. But anyway, that's another look inside of Sears. If I don't see you guys... Enjoy your guys' new year. 2020, we're traveling. We're going to Ohio. We might be going up to Indiana. The grind never stops. We're giving you guys banger content. But it's just sad it has to be this way. I mean, it's sad to see this store go. See all these boxes and pallets. But yeah, there's not much to see over here. But if you guys did enjoy this video, give it a big thumbs up down below. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell button. Live from the Sears here in McKinley Malls. Before we go, here's a mini prison yard, Sam Quinton style. And I can film in there and on the employee's chair.
We're gonna film.
Is something going on? But before we go, guys, take a look at these signs. Which I might get in this sign, by the way. Holy cow, guys, sorry for the wind. We're getting a storm here for New Year's Eve. Holy cow, are we getting a storm for New Year's Eve, guys? But here's the Sears sign, the Sears store clothing sale sign. The end of an era, guys. Here again in the Buffalo area, the last Sears is finally closing up. But anyway, if you guys did enjoy this video, this update, be sure to give it a big thumbs up down below. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell button. We're live from the Sears here in the McKinley Mall. Allie's Wayne is out. I will see you.